Luther's, last week we began to look at church culture and how it influences church vision. And in particular, we looked at some components of church culture that does impact church vision, such as prayer. Prayer is a sign of our dependence upon God. We need the mind of God in everything that we do. Jim Cimbla, pastor at Brooklyn Tabernacle in Brooklyn, New York, said it this way: wherever we go, we must pray our way there. What a powerful statement. Well, this morning we want to look at the importance of joy. Nehemiah said that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Where do we find joy? It is out of our connection with Jesus. He is the vine and we are the branches. And apart from him, we can bear no fruit. So how is the fruit of joy being demonstrated in your relationships with other people? What is it showing about your connection with Jesus in every moment of your life? A joyful attitude is the thermostat that influences the atmosphere of all relationships and determines their attractiveness. And so this morning, as you consider your marriage, or you consider your relationship with your kids, or maybe your workplace, or even your ministry that you're part of, how is your joy barometer impacting the temperature of the room? God bless and have a great day.
So when you're on your knees and answers seem so far away, you're not alone, stop holding on and just behave. Your world's not falling apart, it's falling into place. I'm on the throne, stop holding on and just behave. Just behave.